You will be surprised how far off course you were to hit that chair, that window jamb, or door. Get back on course and do it again. Everyday tasks become painful and boring because you think of them as work, something to be fumbled and stumbled over. Overcome this block and you will find that DE can be applied to anything you do, even to the final discipline of doing nothing. The easier you do it, the less you have to do. He who has learned to do nothing with his whole mind and body